Yeah. It's time to get back to that trap shit. I ain't never leave.
Right off the porch, 14 gon' get it, 36 in a brick, young nigga tryna get it.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, all I'm doing is talking shit, talking about nothing, fixing this fucking wig, because this wig is a mess. The lace, mama's. Hey y'all. So I told y'all in my last video, I don't know if it didn't go up yet, but bitch, I wanted to just come on here and talk some shit while I fix this lace. So basically, this hair is from Nadula hair, and it's a, what if y'all, I can't multitask. It's a 16-inch lace frontal 13x6 wig. It comes with a comb in the back, and then it came with the combs like right behind the frontal, which I took out because I don't like that. So it's a comb in the back where you can just like slide underneath, you know, your little braid. When I first installed the wig, I did the ball cap method, which it looked good, but at the same time, like, once I started doing, like, it's just too much. Like, it's too much. So, I went to work out, and my damn lace was coming off. So, now, all I'm doing is cleaning it off with some alcohol. Can y'all see? So, my baby is out with the toothbrush. I might have to make some more because I think I pulled them out. I'm gonna spray them with some water. Pull them out. I'm just tired of being in the house. I get it. Like, stop the spread. But, like, I can sit at Charlie B's with my rum punch and my chicken wing and put my mask on with my eyes closed eating my chicken. Y'all see what I mean? Probably not. Alright, so I'm just gonna take my Born This Way and butterscotch. I primed with my putty primer from Elf. And I'm gonna put this right here. This mom shit is overrated.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm also gonna take my Aerospun powder because this is like white, but I like it. Sick and tired of this damn phone telling me my fucking storage is full. Bitch, I'm a YouTube. I'm annoying as a girl right now. So I'm just gonna fix my part. Try not to pull too much on y'all, like the lace, cause bitch, you don't want the whole go bold. And I'm gonna just tuck her like that. Boom. This is how I like to wear my hair. Play. It's a real natural density. But my hair is really thick, so if I had it my way, I would actually install like a bundle in it.